everybody, welcome back, fellow gamers, to this another Askcast. Side right here as always, coming to you once more from Dragon Quest Builders. Yeah, I love that beginning. I do apologize for the blue screen. Has to load up, unfortunately. Alrighty, and here we are. Back in our new town, with lots of quests to do. Okay, let's see here. I need to find this pure water. Hey viewers, thanks for joining me. I bet it has to do with this game. Come here, you! Dang it, he ran away! Sorry, wrong button. Apologize for that, guys. I hate when I have to do that. Oops. Way over there? I can't go over there. Yep. Need something more powerful than that. Oh, I don't have any room. Shit. All right, I definitely need to get on that. I forgot to put my stuff away. A lot of damn mushrooms, don't I? I just don't remember exactly where they grow. I know I've seen him here somewhere. Ah, there's some. Perfect. What are you doing in my house? How did I know it was gonna happen? Okay, guess we're good. Let's go. Go talk to that guy again? I wish there was an easier way to get around, I can tell you that right now. Oh, it's almost night. I need a colossal chest badly. Damn it, I need one more. Shit. And a pot. Well, the pot I can make. There. Thank you. I mean, enemies out there outside my door. What the heck? Leave my people alone. No, I have enough to make a colossal chest. Oops. Thank you. There we go. Okay, build a stop sign. Yes. Yeah. Didn't quite work out the way I planned. I need steps. Now you're probably asking yourself, Cyber, what the hell are you doing? You'll see in a moment. I get this working correctly. Thank you. Oh shoot, I need palm. Damn it. I need these things. Okay. Dang it. Perfect. Problem is that is no longer in a good position. Oops. The whole floor's gonna have to come up, I think. Actually, because I had to lower the roof for that. Uh-oh. How did enemies get in here? Gosh dang it. Oh. There we go. Bastards broke my room apart. Thank you.
Oh, wait.
Okay. Whew. Okay. I have the medicine, so on we go, finally. Now that I got things somewhat in order the way I wanted it to be. I had vines in the climb. What happened to them? Come on, you. Ouch, I forgot about those things. Shit. That wasn't what I was looking for. Tell me which way I'm going. I think it's that way. I think it's this way. Thank you. Yeah, that ring works nice. I love it. Those. Much nicer. Actually, I think I need to put a little bit further away. That's better. How can this be an empty room? It's a bedroom. It's a private bedroom, but it's a bedroom. Probably there's not two beds in it. Shit. Oh well. Thank you. More monsters? Jesus Christ. I have all four patients, there's just nothing I can do about it. Oh, that's right. So I'm thinking of, okay. bricks. I need more block. That's what I was thinking. Hey! Goodness gracious me. Whew. Huh. Okay, come on out, please. Hello. Go to the door. Wow, it's amazing what a game makes, huh? The trees are already fully grown. Wow. I guess that's not fresh water over there. Tried. Don't really need that. Okay, let's try again, shall we? Should be at least 10 spaces, right? One, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. Okay, so now I need to place the chest back. That. The wash basin. And the comfy sole. No? Still not clicking? That's really weird. That's what he wanted. There's a nice, fresh, clean source of water. I don't get it. Unless he's missing something as far as the water's concerned. I'll have to check. Okay, let's see what we're doing here. Okay, so now I'm looking for the other person. I don't know where he's at because it keeps telling me to go someplace I can't get to. Sorry, I didn't mean to do that. I pulled out too fast. I can't tell what I'm supposed to be doing. There's like no vibration on the mouse, so I can't tell if it's... Oh, there we go, okay. Sardine on a stick. There should be vibration on this bad boy so I can see what the heck's going on. I was gonna watch the splashing in the water, but there should be vibration on the controller. I mean, come on. It's a rumble controller. There should be some vibration. Every other game does that. Uh-oh. I'm hitting the wrong button. Oh, you drowned me! You dang crab. Huh? Yep. Well, he drowned me, actually, but still, yes. I got a stick. There we go. I got the five sardines I need, yes. I'll probably need more later. What are you doing up there, you fool? Come down. So I took all my fish. I need more fish. The one guy wants sardines on a stick, and I need to make sardines on a stick. No, probably not, but... Ah, shit. You distracted me. Go away. I don't know how many I need, but I better catch a few. Okay. Huh? Oh well. I'll figure out how to get out. Oh, you know what? I need to... make some new stuff. Sapphires. That's what I thought. Okay. Hang out of those is gonna save time. Alrighty guys, we are going to save it here. Oops.
This is not a fun one that you need to check out.
Wipe it. And actually we're going to end this a little earlier than we normally would. Just because I want to take a little break and then be back with Styx, Shrouds of Darkness. It's a really fun game. I'm really enjoying myself. I'm looking at some of the reviews and I'm quite shocked on how low, as far as I'm concerned, it's getting. I think the highest is like a 9, there's an 8.5. I'm like, really? This is a great game. And I think it's really underrated, and I think it's stupid, but whatever. I'm having a great time, and I hope you guys are too. Hope you guys come back for more. I'm hoping to be on about 3 o'clock, but it may be closer to 4. It depends on the circumstances. But I hope you guys will come and join me for that. It's been a lot of fun, like I said. And Six is great. I love his attitude. So I hope you guys can join me for that. And thank you guys again for being here and being part of Last Cast. You guys are awesome. I appreciate it very, very much. This has been a pretty fun game too, really, actually. I'm actually surprised on how fun this game has actually been. So, it's like Minecraft with an actual story. It's not just randomly running around, you know, building shit and breaking stuff down and fighting random monsters. Although you do fight random monsters, but that's not the same. A little different. And it does get tougher at night, but that's neither here nor there. In any case, if you guys have any comments or questions whatsoever about Dragon Quest Builders or any of the games I play, suggestions or ideas for upcoming games, or actually, I mean, the multiplayer games I play, including Dragon Quest Builders, which does have a multiplayer mode on here. It's a kind of a creative mode like Minecraft. Or the co-op mode in Styx Shards of Darkness. Tweet me at CyberBrett. It's the easiest way to get a hold of me. Drag my stream here on Twitch. I'm pressing error for bringing this right now. Find me on Steam, Origins, Uplay, and Valve.net on the PC. As well as on Facebook and Google Plus. I have a page for the Rats Cats, both those. And you can check out my YouTube channel as well. I have tons of content there, ready and available. And lots of fun stuff in the last couple of years. All kinds of great fun. Lots of little excerpts, including the original Styx Master of Shadows, if you haven't got to see that gameplay, you can watch it there. And tons of other stuff, including my nighttime show, which I do every night on YouTube at midnight Pacific time. Right now we're doing Tearaway Unfolded. It's been quite a lot of fun. I've made, I'm sure I picked this up earlier, I'm getting, and I'm actually very pleased with how it's coming, so it's been a lot of fun. So hope you guys can join me for that, and a whole lot more. We'll be doing a lot in the next couple days, and don't forget that next week we have Mass Effect Andromeda coming. I can't wait to be playing that bad boy. I'll probably be putting Stardew Valley, probably on the shelf for a while that's out. We'll have to see. In any case, guys, thank you again for being here and being part of the Last Cast. You guys are awesome. I thank all the people who are following me. I already have 84 viewers now. Thank you guys very much. You guys are awesome. I hope to see you guys on the very next episode of the Last Cast. But until then, this is CyberRat. Sign up for now. Goodbye.